Reverend Geraldine Williams Massey McClellan was born in Palatka on September the 12th, 1948, the sixth of nine children. Her education began in Putnam County at East Palatka Elementary and Central Academy High Schools. A gifted student, Reverend McClellan was able to progress quickly. She graduated valedictorian of her high school when she was only 15 years old. She continued her education at St. John's River Junior College, where she was one of the two black students to integrate the institution. In 1972, she would earn two Bachelor of Arts degrees in Religion and Philosophy and English from Bethune-Cookman College. Upon graduation, she took a teaching position at Barry University in Miami. It was there that she received her calling to pursue her lifelong dream of becoming an ordained minister in the United Methodist Church. In 1977, she received a Master's of Religious Education at Gammon Theological Seminary at Emory University, going on to earn a Master's of Divinity from the same institution the following year. Among her many accomplishments is becoming the first black ordained clergywoman in the Florida Conference of United Methodist Church. In 1987, she was selected by Archbishop John McCarthy of the Miami Archdiocese to represent black ministers and speak during the papal mass of Pope John Paul. In 1993, she received an honorary doctorate of divinity from Bethune-Cookman College. But her most cherished accomplishment is serving as pastor of the Mount Pleasant United Methodist Church in Gainesville. Through the years, Reverend McClellan has held numerous positions: teacher, counselor, pastor, and campus minister at Florida International University and the University of Miami. She's also made public service and volunteerism an important part of her life's work, serving on the American Red Cross Executive Committee, Church Women United, the American Black Development Corporation, and the Southern Christian Leadership Conference. Reverend McClellan has been the recipient of many honors, appointments, and awards through the years, including her nomination by the Women's Chamber of Commerce as Outstanding Black Woman of the Year.